He ties up with Parisi. Over came Suter. Nelson blocked it. He's got Barzal with him. Nelson and Barzal to the net. Nelson, Barzal dances free. Nelson scores! A little overtime magic from Barzal and Nelson. Islanders win it 3-2.
Oh, you talk about patience and poise for Matt Barzal. And was Brock Nelson that started the play, getting out of the zone, won the battle, and then the two of them go to work, and they've done this before.
Barzal, bottom of the left circle, in front to Nelson, open in the slot, shoots and scores! Minnesota native Brock Nelson has won it in overtime as the Islanders beat the Wild 3-2, and New York is back in first place atop the Metro Division!
Beat Suter with a real good nifty pull of the puck, and Brock Nelson makes absolutely no mistake about it. So comes home, Brendan, to the state of Minnesota, and he scores the game winner.